Practical lights are a great way to add depth, realism, and interest to your scenes. Let's dive deep into that. Practical lights are essentially lights that are visible in your frame. They can be regular lights like ceiling fixtures, desk lamps, TV screens, and Christmas lights. One of the main reasons to use practicals is to motivate your artificial light. A lot of time when the light source isn't visible in the scene, it can make the scene look a bit odd or unrealistic, and that can distract your audience from your story. Placing a practical light in your frame with the same direction and color as your artificial light can really help the lighting in your scene make sense. Practical lights can also add depth and visual interest to your frame. By placing them at different depths in the space you're working with, they can create different layers and bring a sense of richness to your frame. You can either use a dimmer to control the intensity of your lights, or even better, replace the regular light bulbs with controllable artificial lights. For example, hiding a small tungsten LED light inside your lamp. That will give you back control over the color accuracy and brightness of your light, as well as the option of creating different lighting effects or changing the color if it's an RGB light. Another option is to use artificial lights in frame and have them emulate a practical source. In this scene, we use these LED light strips with gels on them to emulate practical lights you would typically have in a nightclub. So the next time you light a scene, think about how you can utilize practical lights to create depth and realism in your scene. Till the next time, stay creative.